Good morning. Good morning.
Hello.
Oh, 1 second. Gretta!
Gretta!
Oh, hasn't she grown? Oh, she's grown a bigger, so you know what? This would be a lot cuter if she hadn't just shit in the corner of the room and I hadn't just spent, you know, 10 minutes scrubbing it off. Puppies, the ritual. So for some reason, everyone and their mother is congregating outside. Welcome to my life. Spend the day with me and six dogs. If you've never seen this face before, then you'll probably be like, your hair is that color. But if you have seen this face before, then you might be like, you've got a whole different hair color going on. And yes, there are monsters in my living room. What are you doing? What are you doing? It's not playtime. It's be quiet time. Yes, I would chew on your face. I would chew on your face. Yes. Oh no, you are such an angel who poos in my house. So we've had this little munchkin about 2 to 3 weeks now, and as you can see, she's grown loads, and I basically have failed as a YouTuber, because so I haven't filmed her much, and she's grown loads. Like, she's starting to look like a full-on, you know, sausage. Hello.
Oh, you're so pretty.
She gives me side eye all the time, and I'm like, don't you side eye me, bitch. She's settled in really well. She's like, this is my home now, because obviously she's been here for a few weeks. We're not just the ladies who stole her from her mum and took her into a strange car and 4 hours down the road to somewhere completely different. It's rough being a puppy. She's doing well. She's doing well considering we kidnapped her from her mother. This one here is Silver, and she is mine. You're mine. I own you. She's my little shit eater. And she loves dogs, so she is officially Greta's best friend. So let's go feed them, okay? This is what it looks like to feed six doggies their dinner all at once. Let's go. Feeding time at the zoo! I like dogs better than people. Once you've, like, you know, had the dogs fed and they have stopped shitting in the house for 5 minutes, then what's next is the dogs basically just are mental. You sit here, you just take it all in, is you can enjoy. Ooh, a sausage just fell off the sofa. Is my dog mounting the other dog and humping her. They gang up on the puppy and they think it's really funny to, like, bite her neck and bite her feet, and, like, it's really cute. And then I'm like, you know, stop, please don't rip her feet off, please don't eat her ear. Ah! Oh, she's got the puppy needle teeth, the puppy needle teeth.
Baby, you're the one for me. Baby, you are meant for me. I'm mad in love with you. Baby, you're the one for me. Baby, you are. I'm mad in love with you.
I'm gonna have some lunch. It's dinner time, and I'm gonna have this soup, carefully, that I made with my own fair hands. Yes, I did. I made this. And I know what you're thinking. I know it looks like baby food or something else we won't talk about, because I have to actually consume it. It actually tastes really good. So I'm having a bagel with it that I've cut up into nice pieces. Look, again, with my own fair hands. Look at that. Damn, sir. Also, It is now feeding time for the pupper. 3 months is all she's been on the earth. She has to get fed 3 times a day. Is fed, I'm gonna feed me, and I also need to pee. A significant amount of time has passed, and guess what? It's toilet time. I promise nobody is actually murdering anyone, it just sounds like it. Now it's toilet time, so let's let 6 dogs out for the toilet, shall we? Yes, everybody out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, need coaxing because it's raining. The best part of having dogs is standing in the rain whilst they wee wee. I don't normally stand here while they wee. I let them wee in privacy, you know. But we have a puppy, so I have to make sure she wees. Usually she just plays instead of wee weeing.
Oh, are you having the toilet or are you just standing there? Because you look like you're just standing there.
The chihuahuas, they do need to be coaxed though.
So it's been a while since I had my lunch and the dogs had, you know, more mental play time. Now they're all taking a nap.
Oh, what poor dog.
Everybody's taking a nap, so I think I'm gonna join them. Oh, apart from Pixie, actually. Sorry, yeah. She's a hardcore player. Player, not like player. As soon as everybody else is tired, I think I'm just gonna go and go to sleep with the dogs and end the video there because they're kind of the whole glue that's holding this ship together and I'm blurry. It's been wild, it's been playful, it's been eventful, it's been puppyful, and I'll see you on the flip side. Oh yeah, also, subscribe, like, share, yeah, that'd be great. Bye!
Puppies!